In this video, we're going to answer the following questions on conjugate acid-base pairs. What is a conjugate acid-base pair? To answer this question, we'll need to look at a Bronsted-Lowry acid-base reaction. HA is an acid because it donates a proton to B. By doing so, it becomes A-. A- is called a conjugate base because in the reverse reaction, it can accept a proton to form back HA. Accepting a proton makes it a base, and since it's related to HA, we call it a conjugate base for HA. The same explanation applies to base and its conjugate acid. B is a base because it accepts the proton from HA to become HB+. HB+ is the conjugate acid of B because it can donate proton to form back B. Donating proton is a behavior of an acid. And since HB+ is a product formed from B, HB+ is called the conjugate acid of B. So if you look closely, HA and A-, which is the acid and its conjugate base, they are only different by H+. Whereas B and HB+, which is the base and its conjugate acid, they are also different by H+ as well. So a conjugate acid-base pair is a set of species that has basically the same formula except for they are different by H+. Let me rewrite our conjugate acid-base pair so it'll be even easier to see their relationship. HA is an acid because it donates proton. So we subtract H+ from HA because it donates proton. So we do the math, H minus H will give us no more H, A minus nothing will give us A, so we have HA minus H, we have A. Now we'll take care of the charge. So we have 0 from HA because it's neutral, and then we subtract positive 1. Positive 1 because that's the charge of a proton. So that will give us 0 minus positive 1, and that will give us a negative 1 charge. Let's do the same for our base B. Since B is a base, it accepts proton, which means we'll need to add H+. Then we do the math. Nothing plus H, we still have 1H. B plus nothing, we still have B. Lastly, we'll deal with the charge. We have 0 charge from B plus positive 1 from proton, and we get a plus 1 charge. That gives us HB+ as the conjugate acid for B. Now let's see how we can use this method to answer questions like this. Find the conjugate base for HSO4-. If we're asked to find the conjugate base, that means HSO4- is an acid. So it looks like we're using the math on the left hand side. So we substitute our acid HA with HSO4-, and then we subtract H+, and that will give us SO4. As for the charge, so we have negative 1 minus positive 1, that gives us negative 2. So our conjugate base for HSO4- is SO42-. Let me know in the comments if you wish to see more videos on finding conjugate acid-base pairs. Hope the video was helpful. Do subscribe and thanks for watching.